Smith. I'm 55 years old. I live in Southern Maryland, and I am a writer and a photographer for the Port of Baltimore in Maryland. I was alerted to a pilot study at the Wilmer Institute at Johns Hopkins about 5 years ago, and it was in Dr. Ava Bittner was the principal investigator, and she was using Dr. Rosenfarb's protocol. So I found out about it, and I had never had acupuncture before, and I was interested in doing anything I could proactively to preserve my vision. And so I basically bugged Dr. Bittner until she let me in the study. And I was in her study and followed by her and the team there at Wilmer for several months after. And I had good results, 2 weeks of acupuncture treatment there at Johns Hopkins. And they were verified by the study, especially the area of night blindness. But those are the areas that I have the most trouble with, night blindness and glare, mainly. Mm-hmm. And so that really helped me, and it was documented to have helped me in the pilot study. And so I decided that the best thing for me to do would be to come and find Dr. Rosenfarb and continue treatment, which I have done, and I've been coming here ever since, probably 4 years. It's been an evolution because it is a time commitment, and earlier on I was extremely busy with work. So so now I kind of see the treatment as sort of integral to, you know, my routine. So mm-hmm. coming up here has become sort of like a positive, not like a time sink. I'm kind of like given to it as a time where I can pause, I can do some writing, and spend time getting the treatment. I can tell you that I have been concurrently being followed by a retinal specialist at Wilmer, and my original guy has left, so I had a new person. And in the interim, it had been 3 years since I started the acupuncture, and there was this new retinal specialist looking at my chart for the first time, and he said, "You know what, it's really interesting. You really have no material change in your visual fields or in the photographs that they take of your retina, even no material change." And I think that's pretty true. And I do find, coming back here, that I do get a bump in, especially, like I say, the glare issue that I have during the daylight hours. Night blindness, maybe not so much anymore. And also in definitely my acuity, because I also have a high myopia disease, which really impacts my vision. Being able to carry on and continue with my day-to-day activities and doing the things that I enjoy doing without it being, concerned that I'm doing it for the last time or I'm not going to be able to be doing this next year. Dr. Rosenfarb is a very kind individual, and he is a very caring person, and he wants to be certain that, you know, your experience is good and you're comfortable. He answers all your questions, and I think he just, you know, really does go way, way, way out of his way to help people who are in, you know, kind of tenuous situations with their vision. And I find working with him is really rather inspiring, because it makes you want to like help other people, because he's so kind. And a question the other day about a completely unrelated disease, and he said, Tell your friend to email me. I'll help him out. I'll send him some tips. It's like, seriously? You know, what doctor would do that? There's absolutely nothing to lose. You're not going to get hurt or lose any vision if it doesn't help you, and it might help you. So why wouldn't you at least give it a try? That would definitely be what I would say to anybody.